All right, Coach, another big win today. It was a grinder, though. It was very hard first half. Second half came out really strong. What was the difference at halftime that led you to the big victory at the end?
I think the difference was the last 3 or 4 minutes of the second quarter when we were able to you know, claw back into the game. It was 30-14 at one point, and we were just getting pounded. They were doing anything they wanted with us. And we weren't focused defensively. We missed a lot of easy shots. But all the credit goes to them because they came out really hungry. And then I think that run at the end of the second quarter just kind of gave us a chance. Instead of going down double figures at halftime, we're only down three. So we gave ourselves a chance, had a little chat at halftime, and came out with a bunch of energy.
All right, Lakin Hesser-Smith had 27 points today. Big performance for her. How important is she to your team?
You know, I think that there's no secret that everything we do is mostly through number four's hands, and like, you know, we talked to her at halftime that, you know, maybe they're guarding you but their hands are down, go ahead and just shoot it. And we did a better job of trying to get her, you know, open. You know, we set better screens for her, we were more disciplined offensively, ran a few sets for her, get the ball in her hands, and you know, she did the rest. She's a gamer, and you can't say enough about her.
All right, you have Bethel coming up on Wednesday. Give me some of your thoughts on that game.
Thank God we have tomorrow off. That's huge. We need to rest a little bit. But Bethel, wow, we were lucky to escape up there earlier when we played. We got to get prepared for a 2-3 zone. We got to get prepared for their man-to-man, their motion offense. They have great spacing, and they're well coached. And I'm sure they're going to be well prepared and probably have a few tricks up their sleeve. Would love to have a packed house on Wednesday. We're going to need it. We're going to need all the energy we had. Decent crowd today. Love to really pack it on Wednesday.
Thank you, Coach.
All right, thank you.